In this video, I'm going to walk you through the process of writing a 2,000-plus blog post using Rytr AI, from topic selection, blog outline, and content generation. Click the link in the description box below to sign up for a free Rytr account to follow along. With that said, let us get started. Step 1. Select a keyword. Before you start writing your blog post, you must first do some keyword research to select the primary keyword that you will use in your post. I do use SEMrush for most of my keyword research to assist me in selecting keywords with a low difficulty but with a reasonable amount of traffic for which I can attempt to rank. You can use any other keyword research tool you like best. You can integrate your SEMrush account with Rytr AI for optimal performance and better blog optimization. Once you select your keyword, now it's time to move on to Rytr and create a blog outline. Step 2. Create a blog outline. Rytr's copywriting tools are referred to as use cases, and there are a lot of them, but in this video, we will only use the blog idea and outline use case since we are writing a long-form blog post. Once you choose the use case, go ahead and input your primary keyword. In my case, I will input how to invest in stocks, which is the keyword I got from SEMrush. I will go ahead and choose the number of variations to 2 so that I can choose the best variation or a mix of both. And I will leave the creativity level on optimal. And click on the Write For Me button. Here is the outline generated by Rytr AI. Since I have 2 outline variations, I can just copy any headline and paste it on the variation that I like the most. You can do this as many times as you wish until you are satisfied. The outline generated by the writer is good, but it is not enough to generate a 2,000-plus word blog post. So what we are going to do is copy out the primary keyword and paste it on Google search to see the top 10 results and how their blog posts are structured so that we can have a better idea. For you to rank your blog post on the first page of Google, you need to see what the current top 10 SERPs are doing and then replicate that and improve it to increase your chance to rank on the first page. So in this scenario, I will go over the top ranking blog posts on this keyword and see which main topics and subtopics are being discussed more often. And then, I will include those 2 in my blog outline. Take your time on this, and make sure you include all the relevant topics you want to discuss in your blog post. Once you are happy with your outline, now it's time to generate the content using Rytr AI. Step 3. Generating content. Generating content from the outline is very simple with Rytr AI. To write an SEO-friendly long-form content for each of the subheadings, simply select or highlight the subheading along with keywords and use the paragraph option from the ribbon. Once you click on the paragraph option, Rytr will do its magic and give us an output or per the subtopic and keywords we selected. So, as you can see, the paragraph generated is good and it really does act as the introduction of the blog post. Okay, now let us go to the second subtopic and do the same and see the results. Nice, for this section, the tool explains well the risks involved in investing by saying, investors often forget to diversify their investments and they end up putting all their eggs in one basket. This is a bad idea because it leaves them vulnerable to risk. In this section, we will talk about how investors can diversify their investments while also making sure that they are not taking on too much risk. So far so good. As you can see, the tool does produce nice content for our main blog post topic. If you feel like you need to add some more content at the end of the paragraph, just highlight the last sentence and click on the paragraph option. Excellent. Now let us continue and see what we will get in the next section about the different ways to invest in the stock market. This is pretty cool. The AI now explains the different ways to invest in stock by saying, "There are many ways to invest in the stock market. One way is to invest in stocks. This is a very common way of investing and it can be done with a brokerage account. Another way is to invest in mutual funds. Mutual funds are investment vehicles that contain a pool of stocks, bonds, or other securities that are professionally managed by a portfolio manager." This is awesome. The content is good, so we can continue to the next subtopic. Okay, this is very nice. In this section, we did get the five considerations for selecting investments, which are risk, return, liquidity, tax consequences, and diversification, with their brief explanation. You can expand even more on each by selecting and hitting the paragraph option. Now let's see what will come up in this section about the best stocks to invest in. Okay, this is great output as you can see. Although the AI did not finish on which stocks you should invest in, this shows that the AI sometimes cannot write everything on a topic. Bear in mind that I have not written a single sentence so far. While the content generated by Rytr AI is good, of course, the AI is not going to write 100% of the content. You will need to add some content so to make it perfect for your readers. With that said, let us move on to the different types of stock investments and see what will come up. Well, this is pretty good. The tool did a nice job by telling us the different types of stock investments that are mutual funds, stocks, bonds, and ETFs. It does go ahead and explain what mutual funds are, which is a nice touch. Let us move on and see what output we will get on how much money should you start with when investing, since some people sometimes invest so much money than they could afford to lose. Well, this is incredible content. The output is great and it does say, "Investing in the stock market is a great way to grow your wealth over time. But how much money should you start investing?" There are many different factors that can affect the answer to this question, but it's generally recommended that you start with an amount that you can afford and then increase your investment over time. Okay, with that said, let us move on and see the tips which will be provided to new stock investors. Well, three very strong tips have been provided here for new investors, which are 1. To do your research. 2. Start small. 3. Diversify your portfolio. All of these are very helpful tips if you are starting to invest. This output really shows how Rytr can generate relevant and great content for a particular topic. Let us generate content for our last but not least subtopic. And here we go. Very nice content as usual. A great definition of mutual funds and how you can start investing in mutual funds. With that, our subtopics have finished, but we have not reached our target 2,000 words blog post. We currently have 1,300 words. Let us see if we can expand our blog post even more by adding new subtopics. I will go ahead and take these from this subtopic and make new two subtopics, one on how to invest in bonds and another one on how to invest in ETFs, and then we will generate content from there. I will also add some keywords to give more context to the tool to produce better content. Okay, this is finished now. Let us generate a paragraph about how to invest in bonds. Well, as you can see, the paragraph generated is great and on to the point. Let us do the same on the last subtopic. This is very cool. Nice output as usual and very relevant content too. As you can see, we were able to increase the number of words from 1,300 to almost 1,600 words. Let's see if we can add some content on other subtopics. I think I can add some content on this subtopic about 5 considerations for selecting investments. I will try and expand the bullet points and see what will happen. As you can see, the bullet points were expanded and very good content was generated to further explain the bullet point. As early said, Rytr AI will not 100% write your entire blog post, but it will give you very good and relevant content to build on. You can arrange the topics for better readability and add or subtract content to make it more engaging to the readers. So, that is how you can write a blog post with Rytr AI. You can create a free account from the link in the description box below and test things out. Thanks for watching.